Officers at an airport in Luzerne County say they seized a loaded gun at a safety checkpoint. TSA officers at the Wilkes-Barre Scranton International Airport in Avoca say they found a handgun that was loaded with bullets. It happened yesterday. The weapon was found when a man from Waverly Township entered a security checkpoint. The X-ray unit went off. The man is now facing fines that could reach up to $15,000.